as I am unable to offer him any sacrifice. I yearn to offer him the sacrifice of myself, that this body which has offended him may be purified by the sufferings which I gladly bear.